more for us from Westminster.
David Cameron will travel to Brussels later today for a meeting with Europe's leaders that was always scheduled for immediately after the European elections, but now has assumed... Oh, fucking hell.
We do apologise for that. That was a much earlier recording, and our apologies here from Sky News. Moving on, and elsewhere in Europe...